just got done redoing the meth injection. The guys ahead did this previously. Didn't really do things the right way, per se.